are spreading the news. And even today, I wanna be a part of it. New York, New York.
Šta to New York i Novi Sad imaju zajedničko? Pa, skoro ništa. I da sada pitate naše Novosađane da li bi se selili u Veliku Jabuku, sigurno bi većina odgovorila sa jasnim i glasnim da. U ovoj priči imamo potpuno obrnutu situaciju. Devojku koja se iz New Yorka preselila u naš, za nju, mali mirni gradić u siromašnoj i dalekoj Srbiji. Zašto? Sigurno se pitate. Pa evo jedinog razumnog objašnjenja. Kimberly iz New Yorka zaljubila se u momka iz Novog Sada. Dug put i iscrpljujuće prilagođavanje srpskom mentalitetu i načinu života, prema rečima ove Njujorčanke, isplatio se.
Why? Why? As in love. So in that sense, yeah, it was from the beginning the right decision to make, because if I didn't come, I wouldn't be with the love of my life. And was it worth it? Yes. I actually learned a lot about myself here because I had time to focus on myself and what I really wanted, and it was worth it in that sense.
New York, New York. I wanna wake up in a city that doesn't sleep.
U Njujorku se Kimberly bavila različitim poslovima, a na tim radnim mestima stekla je dragoceno iskustvo koje je bilo od velike pomoći u našem gradu. Kreativnost i maštovitost spojila je sa menadžerskim veštinama, a sve to je na kraju rezultiralo i tekako uspešnim projektom Artscape.
I was in customer service for 10 years before I came here, so I always worked with people. That was my passion. And then for the last 7 years I was working in restaurants. I was started as a host, and then I became a manager for the last 2 years at this high-end restaurant on top of an art museum that overlooks Central Park. So that was like my last 2 years before I came here, and that taught me more of like managing things and events and things like that.
Ova priča je poput Stingovog hita Englishman in New York. Po dolasku u Novi Sad nije znala ni kud će ni šta će, jer razlika između ova dva grada je zaista ogromna.
I didn't know what to do with my time or my life. Now I was a restaurant manager, restaurants here are different. And but I've always been creative, I've always been kind of artistic, and now I had time to focus on that, so I started creating stuff. And then I started meeting artists, and I went to like one or two markets here, and I saw maybe there needed to be a change in how markets were done, especially coming from New York, because I met a lot of talented artists here. So I met one friend of mine, and I decided to do this Artscape thing together.
U želji da bude jedinstvena, ali i da radi ono što voli i zna, Kimberly je uspela da spoji lepo i korisno, pošto je primetila da u Novom Sadu, za razliku od Njujorka, nema nakita od prirodnih materijala kao što su koža i perje, time je počela da se bavi izradom tog nakita. U Novi Sad donala nam je takozvani plemenski nakit.
I always enjoyed like natural jewelry, with feathers, with stones, with leather. We call it tribal jewelry. And so I left New York, where I had access to this often, and here there wasn't many people making that. So I decided, why not start doing that myself? But then came the question I think all artists go through, is like how to find your style.
Velika Jabuka, san mnogih, a mnogo toga i nudi. U Njujorku jedan čitav dan možete provesti obilazeći muzeje, a sutradan već možete nagi da se provozate tramvajem. Svega ima, za razliku od Novog Sada. Ali ima i naša mala varoš svojih prednosti.
In New York, it's interesting because, of course, as everyone would see, there's many options. You can go to a museum one day, you can go to different kinds of party another day. You can, I don't know, ride the subway with no pants on another day. You can see all kinds of crazy stuff there. And then here, I mean, there's interesting things, but not so many in a week span, for example. But what I really appreciate here is that I have more time. You have more time to spend with family and friends. In New York, you're constantly working.
Ljubav čini čuda, što je mnogo puta I dokazano na raznim primjerima. Ovo je jedan od primjera. Iz Njujorka u Novi Sad. To samo ljubav može da vas povede.
You came here from New York and okay, yes I did. Why, you know? And so, I mean, I guess it's genuine in a lot of ways. But, you know, love makes you do crazy things.